This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Channel Islands of California are a chain of 8 islands located in the Pacific Ocean off the coast of Southern California along the Santa Barbara Channel in the United States of America. 5 of the islands are part of Channel Islands National Park, and the waters surrounding these islands make up Channel Islands National Marine Sanctuary. The islands were first colonized by the Chumash and Tongva Native Americans 13,000 years ago, who were then displaced by European settlers who used the islands for fishing and agriculture. The U.S. military uses the islands as training grounds, weapons test sites, and as a strategic defensive location. The Channel Islands and the surrounding waters house a diverse ecosystem with many endemic species and subspecies. Contents: 1. Characteristics, 2. History, 3. Military use, 4. Wildlife, 41. Flora, 42. Fauna, 5. Conservation, 6. See also. 7. References, 8. External links. Characteristics: 8 islands are split among the jurisdictions of 3 separate California counties, Santa Barbara County 4, Ventura County 2, and Los Angeles County 2. The islands are divided into 2 groups, the Northern Channel Islands and the Southern Channel Islands. The 4 northern islands used to be a single landmass known as Santa Rosa. The archipelago extends for 160 miles 257. Pieces of tar in small numbers are found in the kelp and on the beaches. Native Americans used naturally occurring tar, bitumen, for a variety of purposes which include roofing, waterproofing, paving and some ceremonial purposes. The Channel Islands at low elevations are virtually frost-free and constitute one of the few such areas in the 48 contiguous U.S. states. It snows only rarely. On higher mountain peaks, the 8 Channel Islands of California, off the west coast of North America. Island Area MI2 Area KM2 Population Census 2000 County Highest Peak Feet M. Northern Islands Anacapa 114-295-3 Ventura Summit Peak 930,283 San Miguel 1457-3774 Santa Barbara San Miguel Hill 831,253 Santa Cruz 9651-24995-2 Santa Barbara Devil's Peak 2429-740 Santa Rosa 8312-21527-2 Santa Barbara Soledad Peak, 1589-484 Southern Islands San Clemente 5681-14713-3001 Los Angeles Vista Point, 1965-599 San Nicolas 2275-5893-2001 Ventura Unnamed, 907276 Santa Barbara 102,263 Santa Barbara Signal Hill, 634,193 Santa Catalina 7498-19419-4096 Los Angeles Mount Orizaba, 2123-648 Channel Islands 35089-90879-4603 1 Navy Installations, Itinerant Military and Civilian Population History Separated from the California Mainland Throughout Recent Geological History. The Channel Islands provide the earliest evidence for human seafaring in the Americas. It is also the site of the discovery of the earliest paleontological evidence of humans in North America. The Northern Channel Islands are now known to have been settled by maritime Paleo-Indian peoples at least 13,000 years ago. Archaeological sites on the island provide a unique and invaluable record of human interaction with Channel Island marine and terrestrial ecosystems from the late Pleistocene to historic times. Historically, the northern islands were occupied by the island Chumash, while the southern islands were occupied by the Tongva. Author Scott Odell wrote about the indigenous peoples living on the island in his novel Island of the Blue Dolphins. Aleut hunters visited the islands to hunt otters in the early 1800s. The Aleuts purportedly clashed with the native Chumash, killing many over trading disputes. Aleut interactions with the natives were also detailed in Odell's book. The Chumash and Tongva were removed from the islands in the early 19th century, taken to Spanish missions and pueblos on the adjacent mainland for a century. The Channel Islands were used primarily for ranching and fishing activities, which had significant impacts on island ecosystems, including the local extinction of sea otters, bald eagles, and other species with Most of the Channel Islands now managed by federal agencies or conservation groups. The restoration of the island ecosystems has made significant progress. Several of the islands were used by whalers in the 1930s to hunt for sperm whales in 1972. In a bit of political theater, 26 brown berets sailed to Catalina Island on tourist boats, set up a small encampment near the town of Avalon, put up a Mexican flag and claimed the island on behalf of all Chicanos, citing the Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo. The act got no support in Los Angeles, much less in Mexico City. 24 days later, sheriff's deputies took everyone back to the mainland. A detailed analysis puts in doubt the likelihood of Mexico winning were any case to be brought by Mexico at the International Court of Justice. The Channel Islands National Parks Mainland Visitor Center received 342,000 visitors in 2014. The Channel Islands itself attracts around 70,000 tourists a year, most during the summer. Visitors can travel to the islands via public boat or airplane transportation. Camping grounds are available on Anacapa, Santa Rosa, Santa Cruz, San Miguel, and Santa Barbara Islands. In the Channel Islands National Park, attractions include whale watching, hikes, snorkeling, kayaking, and camping. Military use: the United States Navy controls San Nicolas Island and San Clemente Island, and has installations elsewhere in the chain. During World War II, all of Southern California's Channel Islands were put under military control, including the civilian-populated Santa Catalina, where tourism was halted and established residents needed permits to travel to and from the mainland. San Miguel Island was used as a bombing range and Santa Barbara Island as an early warning outpost under the presumed threat of a Japanese attack on California. San Clemente Island was used to train the Navy's first amphibious force to prepare for Pacific combat against the Japanese in World War II. San Nicolas Island has been used since 1957 as a launch pad for research rockets. San Nicolas was considered out of 8 possible locations as the site of the Trinity nuclear test. Santa Rosa Island was used in 1952 as a base for the USAF 669th AC. The Channel Islands are part of one of the richest marine ecosystems of the world. Many unique species of plants and animals are endemic to the Channel Islands, including fauna such as the Channel Islands spotted skunk, ashy storm petrel, Santa Cruz sheep, and flora including a unique subspecies of Torrey pine garibaldi, Catalina Island juvenile garibaldi, Catalina Island diver and juvenile sea lion, Anacapa Island California moray eel, kelp forest and sardines giant black sea bass, San Clemente Island sea fan, Anacapa Island Hermisenda crassicornis, San Clemente Island anemones, Catalina Island bat ray and kelp forest, San Clemente Island Spanish shawl nudibranch flora. Flora on the Channel Islands include a unique subspecies of pine, oak, and the island tree mallow. Santa Rosa Island holds 2 groves of the Torrey pine subspecies Pinus torreyana var. Insularis, which is endemic to the island. Torrey pines are the United States' rarest pine species. The islands also house many rare and endangered species of plants, including the island barberry, the island rushrose, and the Santa Cruz Island lace pod. Giant kelp forests surround the islands and act as a source of nutrition and protection for other animals. Invasive species, such as the Australian blue gum tree, olive tree, sweet fennel and harding grass threaten native species through competition for light, nutrients, and water. The Australian blue gum, for example, releases toxins in its leaf litter which prevents other species of plants from growing in the soil surrounding it. The blue gum, as well as other species including the harding grass, are much more flammable and better adapted to wildfires than native species. Earthworms from the mainland are altering the unique ecosystem and microbial communities on San Clemente Island. In this formerly earthworm-free region, the changes threaten the biodiversity. Fauna: the Channel Islands and the waters surrounding hold many endemic species of animals, including fauna such as the Channel Islands spotted skunk, island scrub jay, ashy storm petrel, Santa Cruz sheep, San Clemente loggerhead shrike, and the San Clemente sage sparrow. 2 breeds of livestock, the Santa Cruz sheep and the San Clemente Island goat, originate from here. Many species of large marine mammals, including Pacific gray whales, blue whales, humpback whales, and California sea lions breed or feed close to the Channel Islands. Current occurrences of the critically endangered North Pacific right whales and historically abundant Steller's sea lions in these areas are unknown. Seabirds, including the western gulls, bald eagles, pigeon guillemots, and Scripps's murrelets, use the islands as well for shelter and breeding grounds. The endemic island fox is California's smallest natural canine and has rebounded from its near extinction in the late 1990s. Several endemic reptile and amphibian species, including including the island fence lizard, island night lizard, and Channel Islands slender salamander live on the island's conservation. Conservation efforts are being made to maintain the island's endemic species. Feral livestock, including pigs, goats, and sheep, pose a threat to many of the species, including the San Clemente loggerhead shrike and Channel Islands spotted skunk. The National Park Service eradicated the feral pigs on Santa Rosa and Santa Cruz Islands during the 1990s and on Santa Catalina Island in 2007. Introduced pathogens have devastated island species due to isolation from the mainland. In 1998, an outbreak of canine distemper swept through Santa Catalina Island, severely reducing the island skunk and fox populations. Rabies and distemper vaccination programs were initiated to protect the island's wildlife. Canine distemper is thought to have been brought to the islands on a stowaway raccoon or a domestic dog. In the 1950s, bald eagles and peregrine falcons on the Channel Islands became locally extinct after widespread use of pesticides such as DDT. The birds ingest contaminated fish and seabirds, which poisons the adults and weakens their eggs. Golden eagles, which are natural competitors of other birds of prey, do not primarily feed on these animals and were able to colonize the islands in the early 1990s. In the early 2000s, golden eagles were live trapped and relocated. In 2002 and 2006, breeding pairs of bald eagles were reintroduced to the Northern Islands. Later in 2006, the introduced adult eagles hatched chicks on the islands for the first time since their extinction. The Channel Islands National Park established a bald eagle webcam on their website in 2007. See also Guadalupe Island and the Coronado Islands of Baja California. Mexico share the California Chaparral and Woodlands ecoregion with the Channel Islands. Dwarf elephant on Channel Islands. List of islands of California. References. Carrot, shallow seepage impacting the Santa Barbara Channel Islands, Santa Cruz, Santa Rosa and San Miguel. California PDF. Carrot, Catalina Island during World War II. Retrieved the 8th of March 2008. Carrot, Animals, Channel Islands National Park. U.S. National Park Service. Channel Islands National Park. U.S. National Park Service. Retrieved the 9th of May 2015. Channel Islands National Marine Sanctuary. Catalina Island life during World War II. Channel Islands California Travel Guide from Wikivoyage VE. Channel Islands of California. Anacapa Island, San Clemente Island, San Miguel Island, San Nicolas Island, Santa Barbara Island, Santa Catalina Island, Santa Cruz Island, Santa Rosa Island VE. Greater Los Angeles Area. Central City. Los Angeles Counties. Los Angeles Orange, Riverside, San Bernardino, Ventura. Satellite Cities. Long Beach, Riverside, San Bernardino. Cities. Moreno Valley. Oxnard, Riverside, San Bernardino, Santa Ana. Cities and Towns. 100K-200K. Burbank, Corona, Costa Mesa, Downey. East Los Angeles. El Monte, Fontana, Fullerton, Garden Grove, Glendale, Huntington Beach, Inglewood, Lancaster, Murrieta, Norwalk, Ontario, Orange, Palmdale, Pasadena, Pomona, Rancho Cucamonga, Rialto, Santa Clarita, Simi Valley, Temecula, Thousand Oaks, Torrance, Ventura, Victorville. West Covina Area Regions. Los Angeles Metropolitan Area. Antelope Valley, Central Los Angeles, Coachella Valley, Colorado Desert, Canijo Valley, Downtown Los Angeles, East Los Angeles, Gateway Cities, Greater Hollywood Harbor Area, Inland Empire, Mojave Desert, Northwest Los Angeles, Palos Verde Peninsula, Pomona Valley, San Bernardino Valley, San Fernando Valley, San Gabriel Valley, Santa Ana Valley, Santa Clarita Valley, Simi Valley, South Bay, South Los Angeles, Victor Valley, Westside Los Angeles, Landforms Los Angeles Basin, Baldwin Hills Range, Catalina Island, Channel Islands, Chino Hills, Hollywood Hills, Oxnard Plain, Palos Verde Hills, Puente Hills, San Fernando Valley, San Gabriel Mountains, San Gabriel Valley, San Jacinto Mountains, Santa Ana Mountains, Santa Monica Mountains, Santa Susana Mountains, Sierra Pelona Mountains, Simi Hills, Verdugo Mountains. Bodies of water. Los Angeles River, Aliso Creek, Arroyo Calabasas, Arroyo Seco, Bologna Creek, Bell Creek, Big Bear Lake, Coyote Creek, Lake Arrowhead, Lake Gregory, Lake Paris, Lake Piru, Los Angeles Aqueduct, Malibu Creek, Mojave River, Pacific Ocean, Pyramid Lake, Rio Hondo, San Gabriel River, San Juan Creek, San Pedro Bay, Santa Ana River, Santa Clara River, Santa Margarita River, Santa Monica Bay, Tujunga Wash VE. California Central Coast Counties. Monterey, San Benito, San Luis Obispo, Santa Barbara, Santa Cruz, Ventura. Cities and Towns. 100K-250K. Oxnard, Salinas, Santa Maria, Ventura. Cities and Towns. 25K-100K. Atascadero, Camarillo, Goleta, Hollister, Lompoc, Monterey, Orchid, Paso Robles, San Luis Obispo, Santa Barbara, Santa Cruz, Seaside, Soledad, Watsonville. Cities and Towns. 10K25K Arroyo Grande Capitola Carpinteria Greenfield Grover Beach Isla Vista King City Live Oak Los Osos Marina Montecito Morro Bay Napomo Pacific Grove Port Hueneme Prunedale Scotts Valley. Sub-regions Big Sur Channel Islands of California Monterey Bay Oxnard Plain Salinas Valley Santa Maria Valley Santa Ynez Valley counties in italics sometimes included in the definition of the Central Coast VE. Sports demographics earthquakes economy education environment geography climate ecology flora fauna government districts congressional delegations healthcare history law landmarks. State Historic Landmarks National Historic Landmarks National Natural Landmarks NRHP Listings Politics Elections People Protected Areas State Parks State Symbols Transportation Water Index of Articles Regions Antelope Valley Big Sur California Coast Ranges Cascade Range Central California Central Coast Central Valley Channel Islands Coachella Valley Coastal California Canijo Valley Cucamonga Valley Death Valley East Bay SF Bay Area East County South Dakota Eastern California Emerald Triangle Gold Country Great Basin Greater San Bernardino Inland Empire Klamath Basin Lake Tahoe Greater Los Angeles Basin Lost Coast Mojave Desert Mountain Empire North Bay SF North Coast SD Northern California Owens Valley Oxnard Plain Peninsula Ranges Pomona Valley Sacramento Valley Salinas Valley San Fernando Valley San Francisco Bay Area San Francisco Peninsula San Gabriel Valley San Joaquin Valley Santa Clara Valley Santa Clara River Valley Santa Clarita Valley Santa Ynez Valley Shasta Cascade Sierra Nevada Silicon Valley South Bay LA South Bay SD South Bay SF South Coast Southern Border Region Southern California Tech Coast Transverse Ranges Tri-Valley Victor Valley Wine Country Metro Regions Metropolitan Fresno Los Angeles Metropolitan Area Greater Sacramento San Bernardino Riverside Metropolitan Area San Francisco Metropolitan Area San Diego Tijuana Counties Alameda Alpine Amador Butte Calaveras Colusa Contra Costa Del Norte El Dorado Fresno Glen Humboldt Imperial Inyo Kern Kings Lake Lassen Los Angeles Madera Marin Mariposa Mendocino Merced Modoc Mono Monterey Napa Nevada Orange Placer Plumas Riverside Sacramento San Benito San Bernardino San Diego San Francisco San Joaquin San Luis Obispo San Mateo Santa Barbara Santa Clara Santa Cruz Shasta Sierra Siskiyou Solano Sonoma Stanislaus Sutter Tahama Trinity Tulare Tuolumne Ventura Yolo Yuba Most populous cities Los Angeles San Diego San Jose San Francisco Fresno Sacramento Long Beach Oakland Bakersfield Anaheim Coordinates 34°00-58'N119°48'14" West, 3,401,611° North, 11,980,389° West, 3,401,611, minus 11,980,389.